Well, they say the Appalachian Trail's like life. You don't know what's ahead, you don't know what's gonna happen next, but you give it your best shot. We go?
We go.
Walk in the Woods is a story about two friends who reconnect after decades, and the songs have this epic grandeur, and it couldn't be more appropriate for this film.
We wanted the music to be contemporary. I would argue that in best films, music is a character, and I think music is a character in this movie.
Try not to die, okay?
I'll do my best.
I became obsessed with Lord Huron driving to and from set. I discovered them, I think, on some random radio station. And I'm like, who are these guys? Maybe we could get this music from the movie.
There are maybe four or five Lord Huron songs in the film, including a new song. What I love about the music is that it's a wall of sound, but it's a wall of natural sound. It's like the natural world is singing to you.
Thinks we're gonna quit after a week, like most people do?
We're not most people, Bryson.
No, we're not.
It's been years since I called you a friend.
We filled this film with wonderful bands that all served to bring Bryson and Katz into a contemporary musical world.
Blake Mills is another sort of up-and-coming singer-songwriter who wrote an original song for us, and then we have another song of his in the film. He's incredible.
It's a dead-end street with no end in sight.
Come on, we're having fun. You like a cabin?
The cabins went 2 days ago, but I do have two spaces in the bunkhouse.
Nathan Larson has written this guitar-driven score that, again, perfectly supports the journey emotionally and also helps tell the story of how physically difficult it is to make that trail.
How far do you figure we've gone?
Oh, about a quarter mile.
Mother, what? Thank you.
How long have I known you, brother? Hundreds of lives, thousands of years. How many miles have we wandered under the sky?
Holy crap.
Chasing our fears.
It's understanding the awesome power of nature and where we fit into that and finding your place within it.
I'm sorry we lost touch.
Yeah, me too. Adventures are important in life.
Perseverance has some rewards, and you just keep going because you believe in it.
Get your headphones and get out there.
Don't tell me.